125 years ago, on June 12, 1898, the Philippines declared independence. After 300 years of Spanish rule, many Filipinos began to rebel, with Emilio Aguinaldo becoming their leader, but he would be exiled to Hong Kong. When the Spanish-American War broke out, Aguinaldo returned to assist the U.S. against the Spanish. However, when the U.S. bought the Philippines, Aguinaldo launched a new revolt. Eventually, General Frederick Funston captured the rebels, and Aguinaldo called for an end to the rebellion.